bitch. My folks that passed, I'm dropping the ash like some broken dishes. Hennessy filled up to the brim. Lavelle Sims was my nigga, victim of a trigger. So I'm still smoked in the hood, wrapped tight between my lips lies a split. So it's all good. Work up 10 more till I'm stuck by smoke. Got me trizzipin'. Homies in the cut giggling about the time when the chronic sin was reeking. Riding through the twat with my drop coming home from my weekends. Doing time at both in Broadway, Saturdays and Sundays. Cleaning up stuff on the freeway, then back to 2A to the spot where the block made them hot. LaVelle had them pits that'll lock you down like lost and found in the ditch. Major scholarship for cracking fools and breaking tears. It was told back that he didn't get much older. He was a ghetto soldier. This brew, we had fights as we grew. Even played for BW. He was a righty, but batted on this stuff. We used to sit in the lake and smoke blunts till there ain't none left. Me, Ken, and Rue, Z, Paris, caught that nigga DB. Everything was fine. I did the luck with T and went to gang some Rossi Rhyme. Joe back to 7-4, popped the top. That nigga Cartel was in the pizza shop. Didn't even live to see my tape drop. In the wrong place at the wrong time, got popped. Sometimes I go to Evergreen, reminisce and glance. My niggas didn't even get a second chance. Now you know, now you know that whole store is gon' blow. So nigga, act like you didn't know. My heart drop every time I pass 7-4, cause Cardell ain't even there, but you don't hear me though. Sometimes I sit by his gravesite and drink gin. Didn't even get to tell my nigga, alright then. Rest in peace, Big Dale. He was a soldier.
On the block just for fun with my 9 in my lap, with the boogie bang in my lap. Back in them days we was getting paid, the best boys chilling, stacking the cash up to the ceiling. My cousin Ant, my cousin Mike, my cousin James too, but to my cousin Zoe I'm pouring out a little brew. I got that finger that's eager to pull the trigger, so why did they have to smoke my nigga? I got a call at 12 o'clock, they said my cousin was shot. Went to the hospital, it was so critical. My family ran out the hospital crying. The tears was dropping, but all that pain wasn't stopping. Hopped in the box, yeah, but brother like me was going crazy. It was me, Ant, and Mike, then we went to pick up Tracy. Went back to the spot where my cousin got shot. It was all bloody red, went straight to my head. My cousin Zoe was not the type to play her, hey, but he was the type to hop in the drop Delta 88. And now it's 1993 plus 4, and I still can't let it go. He was a soldier.
Soldier.